families in the service. My heart goes out with full condolences to the family. He was such a hero, and I think the welcome that everybody's given him here in this town is just amazing. And we're just here to support and honor our hero.